Sea lion woman,
sea lion,
dressed in white, smokes. Hi, welcome. I'm so excited that everybody's here. My name's Paxsi. If you don't know me, my pronouns are they, them, and hoopa. Thanks for waving. I can't believe I made it here. Well, I can believe I made it here. I worked very hard. I am standing in my power. I made it here. So if you know me, you know I'm very indecisive. And I've been planning this recital for like 3 years. But I could not decide on a theme for the life of me. And I got extension after extension for my proposal, and I just could not get my poop in a group. But finally I decided that I don't have to decide. So I chose breadth. So tonight you're gonna hear a little bit of everything because I like so many things and I just can't choose. So we're gonna do it all, and hopefully you will see all of the things I'm able to do with my voice, and you will see all of the things these wonderful people behind me are gonna do as well. So you just heard Para Transcribir, a mashup of Sol y Luna by Lito Pimienta, who is a Canadian-Colombian artist. And then you heard Sea Line, which is a traditional like playground rhyme song. However, Nina Simone made it very famous, and then Feist covered it. And Feist is one of my favorite artists, and that's where I first heard it. And so I kind of mashed up the two together. And so yeah, that was those tunes. And next, we have L'amour ne dure pas toujours, which will be in French. Also, you'll hear me singing in many different languages. And if you don't know the language, I'm gonna do my best with my face to tell you what's going on. And then followed by Nobody. And these ones are kind of more on the pop side of things. One is disco. I told my personal Mallory, who's my vocal instructor, that it, like 2 years ago, if I didn't do disco on my recital to fail me, so we have to do disco.
Tu n'as plus de recours que prendre ton mal en patience. L'amour ne dure pas toujours. Tu jouais de moi, je pense. Quand je croyais t'aimer d'amour, avant, après, c'est la souffrance. L'amour ne dure pas toujours. Chance, l'amour ne dure pas toujours. Je fais le temps qu'une expérience. On s'est trompé chacun son tour. Avant, après, c'est la souffrance. L'amour ne dure pas toujours. Non, 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 non. Chacun son tour. Mon cœur fatigué prend vacances. L'amour ne dure pas toujours. L'amour ne dure pas toujours. L'amour ne dure pas. Toujours.
My God, I'm so lonely, so I open the window to hear sounds of people, to hear sounds of people. Venus, planet of love, was destroyed by global warming. Did its people want too much too? Did its people want too much? But I don't want your pity, I just want somebody near me. Guess I'm a coward, I just wanna feel alright. And I know no one can save me, I'm just lovely. I realized I didn't actually tell you who wrote those songs too. So L'amour ne dure pas toujours is by Françoise Hardy, who's like a yeah yeah, they call it, instead of ya ya. If you've heard of like British 60s pop, ya ya pop, it's called yeah yeah en France. So she wrote that, and then once again I heard the first version by Feist and did my own with inspiration from Leon Bridges. And then was Nobody by Mitski. And if you haven't been on TikTok, I don't know what rock you're hiding under, but the song's all over TikTok. Okay, I'm gonna take a second to introduce the band because they're so wonderful. So please hold your applause to the end because there's eight of us. So first over on keys, we have Joshua Banks. Okay, let's clap. Joshua Banks. And then on the fiddle and vocals, we have Brianna Lizotte. On upright, as well as electric bass, Jeremy Gutierrez. Electric guitar and vocals as well, Morgan Hanna. On all of the types of percussion that isn't the drum kit, and also vocals, Aaron Adoricio. Way over there is Grayman Newburn on the kit. And once again, I'm Paxsi. My name's on the drum, have you seen? And I also just need to give a big shout out to this band because everybody doing vocals is not here to be a vocalist, and I literally made people learn instruments, like Jacob, who I'll introduce later, but now you know his name, plays clarinet, played clarinet, but did even more clarinet practicing specifically for this recital. And so I'm just really grateful for everybody just doubling up and having a big old party together. Okay, so next up, we're gonna do a song called I Know You Know by Esperanza Spalding, she doubles on bass and she's also a vocalist, so she plays upright as well as electric bass, and this one's on electric.
Woo!
Well, that's a fun one, hey? That one always just like makes me beam from ear to ear. I think I sang it like 3 years ago or something on a drum jury for Eric Zeller, and it was so much fun, and I was like, I have to do this. I have to sing it again. I need to take Graham with me everywhere I go, just by the way. All my dad jokes. Okay, so next up we have Night Shift by Lucy Dacus. And she, if you don't know of her, maybe you can attach her a bit more to the name Boy Genius and who Phoebe Bridgers is in. If you like Phoebe Bridgers, listen to Lucy Dacus, which I was doing one day in my bathroom a long time ago. And then Apple Music did that like autoplay thing. And before I knew it, I was like listening to this really lovely like folky sounding alt folk thing, and I was like, oh, this is a really nice song. But then, and I won't ruin the surprise, this one's like a 6.5 minute song, and it's what I call a twofer, because it's like two songs in one. So we're gonna do the twofer now, and Brianna's up here singing backups with me, so here we go. First time I tasted somebody else's spit, I had a coughing fit. I repeatedly called them by your name. I was let down, it wasn't the same. I'm doing fine, trying to derail my one-track mind, regaining my self-worth in record time. But I can't help to think of the other in your bed that was mine. Am I a masochist, resisting urges to punch you in the teeth, call you a bitch and leave? Or did I come here to sit and watch you stare at your feet? What was the plan? Absolve your guilt and shake hands. I feel no need to forgive, but I might as well. So let me kiss your lips, so I know how it felt. Pay for my coffee and leave before the sun goes down. Walk for hours in the dark, feeling all hell. See you again. if I can help it. In 5 years, I hope these songs feel like covers. Second to recover from that. See what I mean? It's a twofer. You're like, oh, this is nice. Wait. Rock on. Okay, so next up, we're completely switching gears. Though, it's still folk. So, my dad, my family is here tonight. I haven't seen them in a really long time. My dad is from Bolivia, so he is Aymara, and so am I, because that's how that works. And there's an artist from Bolivia named Luzmila Carpio, and we're going to be doing one of her songs called Ucrumanta, and she writes these songs in the traditional style. So it's her original, but it's like written in the style of traditional music from that area. And then we're going to be following it up with Little Wheels Spin and Spin by Buffy St. Marie. And instead of doing like a lip service land acknowledgement at the beginning, I thought that I would just give everybody some homework. If you have never seen the movie Rumble, it is super relevant to do it, like paying reparations and self-educating about the ongoing colonization of the Americas and pretty much the whole world at this point. But it's also about music, and it's about indigenous artists and their influence on popular music. So it's called Rumble, The Indians Who Rocked the World. And I love it. It's a really, really good movie, and I learned so much from it. So without further ado, I'm going to grab my guitar, and then you can start.
cari kanan. Little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round, round. Little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round, round, round. Little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round, round, round. Little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round, round. Merry Christmas, jingle bells. Christ is born and the devil's in hell. Hearts they fill, pockets swell. Everybody know and nobody tell. Oh, little wheel. Spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round and round. Little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round and round. Oh, the sins of Caesar's men, cry the pious citizens who petty thief the five and tens. And the big wheel turn round, round, round. Little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round and round. Little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round and round. Blame the Jews or your sister Kate. Teach your children who to hate. And the big wheel turn round, round, round. Little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round, round. Little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round, round. Turn your back on weeds you've hoed, silly, sinful seeds you've sowed, add your straw to the camel's load. They pray like hell when your world explode. Oh, little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round, round. Little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round, round. Oh, the sins of Caesar's men, oh, cry the pious citizens who petty thief the five and tens, and the big wheel turn round, round, round. Little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round and round. Little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round, round, round. Little wheel spinning, spinning, the big wheel turn round and round.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, well, Jacob's is back up here, so now you can meet Jacob. This is Jacob Rubuka. And obviously he's on sax and clarinet later at the very, very end. And yeah, okay, so next up we have got Quiero Sentirme Bien by Kali Uchis. And thank you, and certainly by Erica Badu. Ow, ow. and yeah, there's just, I can't sing praises more of Erica Badu as everyone who's ever heard her can, because she's just the most incredible, I think they call her like the queen of neo soul. She's just like unmatched in every, anything else. Anyways. But I took some of the like neo-soul influence and rearranged Quiero Sentirme Bien. So if you've heard Kali Uchis, she's very like super pop type R&B. So I've added a bit more of like a jazz influence. We're going to be doing it on upright bass. So without further ado. Oh, I wanted to mention about Kali Uchis. This is one of the like biggest, this is the reason I'm singing so many languages, because if you haven't heard Kali Uchis' new record, Sin Miedo de Amor y Otros Demonios, it's bilingual in Spanish and English, and not just like one song's in Spanish and then one song's in English, it's like within the phrase, and I really appreciate that because that's how I grew up speaking languages at home, just like spoke French, Spanish, and English, and sometimes Aymara just like totally all mixed in, and it really spoke to me. I didn't ever hear pop music before then that was like, ooh, damn, I love this. So anyways, this is Quiero Sentirme Bien, and then Certainly.
Labios de miel, feeling like we're healing right. Are we healing right? Hay quienes que solo ven lo bello, y hay quienes que solo ven defecto. Sincerely, I don't need your quiero. I will never go back where I used to be. Tell me something.
Tell me.
Say it's true.
Say it's true.
Quiero embrochar mi corazón.
Corazón, corazón, corazón.
I do.
Corazón, corazón, corazón.
Y no les cuento que lo sufrí, he sufrido. Nunca te preocupes con lo mío. Ay, Dios mío. Oh, oh, oh.
All I know,
yeah, yeah. Is there any kind of loving that'll make this all right? Is there any kind of world I won't always have to fight? Sé que todo en esta vida es temporal. I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. En este mundo solo vengo de visita. Not many people know me, but it was nice to meet ya. Quiero vivir en paz tranquila en las montañas. Fuck all la champaña.
Shout out to these vocalists who learned all those parts. I guess this one too. I found out through learning these songs inside and out harmonically that by mysterious chance, a lot of the harmony in all of the songs from South American artists or those with South American roots has chordal harmony. And I was like, interesting, because that's what, yeah, it's a cool harmony. Anyways, certainly. Okay, let's go.
To rearrange me, certainly not me. Who told you that it was all right to love me? Certainly, certainly not me. I was not looking for no love affair.
And now you wanna fix me?
Was not looking for no love affair.
And now you wanna mold me.
I wasn't looking for no love affair. No, 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 no.
And now you wanna kiss me.
I wasn't looking for no love affair. Yeah, yeah.
And now you wanna control me.
Hold me. I know you're trying to get creative with my love. And that's real cute. But you're trying to get a little tricky.
turn my back and then you slip me a Mickey.
Song. Does it not slap? It slaps. Yes. Okay. So, two more songs. Oh. Also, I don't know if everybody knows this. I can't shut up about it. Like, the second the last note comes out of my mouth and the air stops going through my vocal folds, I'm done my whole degree. So, two more songs. thanks. Next, it is just me and Joshua, and we are going to be doing a song called Gracias a la Vida, and it's originally by Violeta Parra, but I grew up listening to it by Mercedes Sosa, and you will see if you've picked up a program in the front page, I've put a translation of the last verse, because this song is like the South American anthem of the people. Yes, I see nodding from the South Americans in the crowd. So I couldn't not do it. And usually it's done, there's a few different versions, but more often than not, it's the string instrument, like guitars, charangos, if you know what that is, et cetera, et cetera. But I was like, I really hear this with piano and I don't want to just do the same thing again. But then my dad came to visit for my birthday last weekend. And he was playing the thing in the car, and I had to keep this a surprise from you until today, because I found out that I was made because of a pianist named Ariel Ramirez, who played with Mercedes Sosa, and my mom is a pianist, and my dad is a musician from South America, and they both love that pianist, and I won't tell my whole story, life story, but basically, I was made this way, and so Josh, I was like, yeah, channel the area Ramirez. Anyways.
Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me dio dos luceros que cuando los abro perfecto distingo lo negro de lo blanco y en el alto cielo su fondo estrellado y en las multitudes el hombre que yo amo. Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me ha dado la marcha de mis pies cansados. Con ellos anduve ciudades y charcos, playas y desiertos, montañas y llanos, y la casa tuya, tu calle en tu patio. Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me dio el corazón que agita su marco. Con ello distingo dicha de quebranto cuando miro al bueno tan lejos del malo, cuando miro al fondo de tus ojos claros. Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me ha dado la risa y me ha dado el llanto. Así yo distingo dicha de quebranto, los dos materiales que forman mi canto, y el canto de ustedes que es mi mismo canto, y el canto de todos que es mi propio canto. Gracias a la vida.
Josh Banks. All right. Last one. Also, I realized, like, as a vocalist, and everybody's like soloing, and then like I want to be like, this person soloed, but then I have to sing, so I can't. Should really invent two mouths. Okay, I'm gonna grab my guitar briefly. So yeah, this is the last tune. Thank you all so much for coming. I'm just so very, 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 very happy that I get to do this with an audience. That's magical. Thank you to my teachers, Mallory, Rhonda in first year and masterclass Chandel. And I wanted to give a particular shout out to Chandel, what you said about getting to me to my recital with a bit of joy. There was definitely a whole 2 years, I don't know if anyone knows what's happened in the last 2 years, where I didn't feel like playing music at all, and I actually hated music and I didn't want to be here, and coming here made me feel like I was gonna have a panic attack. And I did the goal. I got here with some joy. So, actually a lot of joy. thank you to the sound folks, Ian, Trin, and Dylan. And thank you so much to my amazing band. Yay, that's all I have to say. So this last tune is called Any Party. It's by Feist. I love Feist. I know that everyone's like,
oh, the 1, 2, 3, 4 girl?
Yes, that one, and also like an absolute genre crosser and incredible arranger and guitar player and vocalist. So yeah, let's do it. Any Party, here we go.
I was guided by voices to the backyard where I hear that someone is talking about someone we used to know. I think that I know what's gotta be done. I'll take a minute alone and decide what. You know I'd leave any party for you. And no party's so sweet as our party of two. And sugar, I've got no question of the right thing to do. Oh, you know I'd leave any party for you. And I tried reaching you on your new flip phone. It didn't have the ringer on, so I couldn't warn you. That a stranger is here looking for a reunion. You know I'd leave any party for you. Cause no party's so sweet is our party of two. And I'm getting tired of these clowns and balloons. Oh, you. Any party for you. I won't need you astray. You know. I've got your back any day. Oh, you know I've got your back any day, every day, every day, every day. You know I would leave.
Cause no party's so sweet is our party of two.
You know I'd leave any party for you.
And I've got no question of the right thing to do.